This is a cyclone weather alert. Ladies and gentlemen, radar has indicated a strong storm approaching Jack Trice Stadium. High winds and low visibility are expected. Fans in the warm area should seek immediate cover.
Cyclones, opposition's mind's blown. Turn the stadium lights on and fans know the fight's on. Throw me the bootleg and I'm gone. Then I take a few steps and I juke left. And the people take a deep breath and I'm up in your end zone. 816 boys, we reppin' connected with Iowa State. Play out of position and it's checkmate if you hesitate. You've been told offense and defense is dropping a load on all contenders that pretend to be cardinal and gold.
Oh, here I go.
If you let your players get near, holler if you hear.
Oh, there I go.
Look out. We're real loud. The ISU crowd going wild.
Comin Thru.
Cali, babe. Fourth and one, first and four. We running up the score. Even if we ain't invited, beating down your door. It's ludicrous the way we move the sticks and prove that we the ones that you should boo and hiss at. We'll lay you on your business.
Okay.
That's three and out. We the type of players y'all read about. They can never see us in the peeping out. A playbook W is what you leave without.
Okay.
That's 816-515, see we get live. Cyclone fans is wildin' out. All in the stands and they talking back.
Talking back. Oh, here I go.
Let your players get near. Holler if you hear.
Oh, there I go.
Look out. We're real loud. The ISU crowd going wild.
Comin Thru.
Cook your own black gold.
Once we tap, we all in. Cardinal and gold with Paul Rose. Rah, rah, rah. When that cannon sounds and we take the field, we in brawl mode. Cyclone power, we will devour. We loyal sons and forever true. Upset the rest, so we deserve the SB.
You agree?
The best scream, I assure
you. United is all for one, one for all, cause you know that we all in. Divided is what they find, and when the cyclones blow like a whirlwind.
Cheerleader,
check, pom-pom,
check.
Hit like a rookie,
nah.
Hit like a vet,
yeah.
Ain't no roof at Jack Trice, we too loud and we ain't done yet.